Hello, everybody. Bob the Berserker is back again playing more of The Last of Us. Big surprise. Alright, last episode, we found the Firefly thing inside the building. Turned out that one of the doctors there had gotten infected and killed some of them. Most of them left. And then, we were attacked by bandits, and Joel fell off of a ledge and was impaled, and it didn't look like it ended on a very good note. It hasn't shown him since. We're in winter now. Ellie was out hunting, and she meets this guy David and his friend Buddy Boy, and they're trying to convince her that they're good guys, and that if she gives them this antelope thing that she was hunting, they'll give her medicine. And then Buddy Boy went off to go get the medicine, David stayed behind, and we were overrun by infected, and we're trying to get out now.
There, that ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
I hate their noises. One second, I want to check out this little room real quick.
Come on. Through this door.
Oh shit, I remember this area.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit.
Ready.
Caught me by surprise. You startled me, sir. Oh, swing the Molotov. And that. Yeah, I did fuck that one up.
Get ready.
I thought he was like gonna have to recover from dropping.
Get ready.
Missed.
Get ready.
That was going terribly. I accept my death. I took one with me though. I took him with me. Okay, I think I know how to do this now. After years of training, I know how to get through this.
Take me!
us go.
I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck. I knew as soon as I missed that arrow that it wasn't gonna go well. So much for fucking knowing how to get through it, Chris. I'm a liar. Really?
Go! Behind you!
Fuck, dude, why can't you just fucking help me? Is happening right here. Okay, whatever. For some reason that clicker fucking bugged out. Ah.
Ready.
I go for it. Fuck.
Get ready.
This is getting pretty fucking ridiculous. Right, let's go grab that bottle real quick.
Let's go.
fuck? All right. What the fuck? God, it's like...
Get ready.
For some reason, it's keeping me from, like, ever fucking regaining myself after I'm attacked. This guy is so fucking helpless, I swear to God.
Get ready.
Are you fucking kidding me? Take off the bottle!
Get ready!
Okay, I think I have an idea. I'm gonna save my sniper rounds, and after I kill the runners, the two clickers that come in, I'm gonna use the bomb on them. Come on, come on, grab it, grab it. Fuck. Are you fucking... What the fuck was that? Did you see that? The fucking bomb didn't go off. What the fuck?
Get ready.
I am getting so fucking angry right now. Move, you fuck. Looks like it only took out one. Nice.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
Oh.
doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
Fuck. This is scaring me.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Go!
Fuck!
Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck you, dude. You do literally fucking nothing to keep me safe.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
I'm out. Oh, God. Fuck! Those aren't even supposed to, you can't get killed by spores, you fucking bitch.
Get ready.
Oh, the entire fucking thing. I guess I'm saving this fucking Molotov for that guy. Why do you do that?
Ah!
No. Second, let me see how long this is. It's been just a half hour of me fucking dying. God damn it. Move, prick. Okay, so it's like better. One. And I get.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know.
Reload. Move, dude.
Feel like it.
You stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
No idea. Just keep at it.
Did I do it? Oh God.
Yeah.
I think we did it.
Like we killed
him? Oh my God.
I don't like this.
Fucking. That was good. Oh, thank God. Oh, that was bad. Where'd you go, dude? Oh, you're out here.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What a time. All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you.
Oh, fuck. Here we go.
Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
David is such an intense character.
Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Come on. Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck, no!
Shoot her!
Yeah!
Don't shoot the horse. The horse didn't do anything.
Oh man. No. Oh, shit.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Check us out. You got it.
Ooh, that was a good shot.
Yeah. Good.
Really killing her? I think it's a make. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with her. Freezing my ass off.
Going over there. You guys, check out the cabin.
What the fuck? Alright, I think I'm gonna put this down for the day. Maybe play something else for a little while. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching, whoever is watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day/night, whatever time of day it is for you. In the next few weeks, I'm gonna start a Horizon Zero Dawn stream, and also probably a Resident Evil 7 stream. Really looking forward to those, and if you are too, please subscribe, help support my channel. I'm not gonna tell you what to do, but I mean, you know, if you want, that'd be cool. If you wanna tweet me, my Twitter's at @TrademarkChris. If you wanna Instagram, at @TrademarkChris95. If you wanna play games with me, PSN is Bob the Berserker, BESERKER. And yes. Alright, well, thank you guys again. Have a great day/night. I already said that. Bob the Berserker is out.